deem it to begin here with the serves.
One love.
Pendulum serve from Dima, helping his cause here at the start of the match. It's quite a good number of iconic serves, Dima, with the backhand, with the forehand tomahawk. One of the best to do it.
Oh. 1-2.
I'd say the service style of Freitas is slightly less flamboyant, but also extremely effective. And look how fast he made that pivot there. The timing of Freitas is just stunning. The way he takes on these counters.
2-2.
Catches the back edge there.
Two,
did well there.
Three.
Checked the backspin like it was nothing, Freitas, the way he came up the back of that. Still managed to produce quite a powerful stroke.
Three all.
Well, even if you were a blind man, you could tell it was Dima playing with his famous grunts. Exhaling all that energy, more like a tennis player in ways, but obviously helps him. It can actually help time your shot in some ways, thinking about it. First pendulum from Freitas. Eats up the third ball. Butchers it with the reverse pendulum. I like Freitas's forehand. It's all in one. The body follows with the arm. It's in unison. Helps him get the stability and consistency. And also
three,
the power
five.
And spin, because you get the power not just from the arm, but from the legs, the waist and the back. Freitas is quite a slim figure. Not
three,
as naturally
six.
Built as Dima, but he has exemplary technique. What a streak here from Portugal's number one. 3-6. Dima coming in with his trademark backhand serve.
6-4.
It's an excellent cross-court backhand there from Dima on full stretch. Got a bullet of a backhand, Dima. Helped him become world number one and taking down names like Zhang Jike and Fang Jendong, the world champion, who he's beaten three times, twice at the German Open, once in Xinjiang.
Let 5-7.
So powerful, but it all stemmed from that service, which Freitas didn't read as well as he would have liked to. Choice felt fairly obvious there for Dmitry Ovcharov, who's one away. And he levels.
7-all.
7-all here in the first game. In this fast and furious five-game format, really emphasises the importance of getting off to a good start and winning game one.
Oh.
8-7.
So reliable, isn't it? That wasn't an easy shot to play on the parallel. Dima nearly dropped his knees to the floor to grease that one. That was clutch. And he's not going to make the mistake there either. Well, he said it in his interview, Dima. My best gift is my ability to play my best under the highest amounts of pressure. He treats it like a privilege. And he's indeed levels. 9-9. Another one, and you'd be calling a Portuguese ambulance. Trouble here for Freitas. Both serving, and probably more importantly, following up from that serve very well. Freitas edging him. 9-9 here. Who's going to get the game point? Oh, he misses it.
10.
A decent push from Dima there. Look at that. It's one of his unique characteristics. Pushing with the backhand from the forehand side. Game point, Dima.
Left. 9-10.
That is epic. 11, from Dimitri Ovtcharov. Gets a little bit tentative, and Dima played right into that there.
One love.
But it's a very fine and dangerous line to tango with Freitas' forehand. Kept the bat high, timing point early, and put Dima to bed there in the first point. Oh.
One ball.
Apologises for, I think, a top edge, but still goes to show that you're never really safe against the bellowing bomber backhand of Dima Ovtcharov.
One, two.
Half-long serve, picks it up beautifully there, Freitas.
Four, one.
This is a great start from Freitas, exactly as he would have hoped for. This is the European quadra in the draw here. You've got Freitas and Dima, and the winner of this plays Phyllis, who's up against Falk. That'll be a really interesting match in itself, with Falk, the short forehand, short pimple forehand player, up against Phyllis, who is considered the best defender in the world on his day. Marlon, the highest ranked player in this quarter.
1-6.
The net tip denying Dima that. So good, isn't he, the way he lunges into that. He understands how to generate his own pace from basically nothing. A lot of players are very good at feeding off their opponent's pace, but struggle to make their own, and that's where physicality and core strength comes into the equation.
Seven,
nice wristy
two.
Flick there from Ovcharov, but Freitas knew it was coming. It was curtains from then on. Suffocating Dima here, handcuffing him, Freitas. And that is a deadly ball to deal with. A filthy topspin. Well, how dominant is this?
3-8.
Not over till it's over. Still Freitas in the driving seat here at the second towel break. 9 European table tennis championship medals, Freitas. 2 gold. 1 in 2014 in Lisbon at the team final where Portugal beat Germany. And the other before that in 2011 in men's doubles.
9-4.
Well, that Lisbon final was legendary. Even got a tweet from Cristiano Ronaldo. And Portugal lifted the trophy there. Nice to know you've got some big sporting superstars who love TT as well.
Sorry. Ooh. 5-9.
Fortunate flick from Dima. Yeah, hit the top edge. Blue pass Freitas.
6-9.
Usually Dima will be kind of hunched over the ball, but there, leaning back a little bit more to help get that racket angle that he needed to counteract the backspin. 3 away here, Dima.
9-7.
Well, that is a scorcher.
Timeout.
We're going to see a timeout, yeah? We are.
Timeout.
Freitas get his first win against Dima. You feel like he's got to take this chance, though. 9-7.
9-8.
He is just such a nuisance, Dima. It's like trying to shake a rock. Has been embedded in the soil of Earth for thousands of years. He is so, so solid. But despite the fight, it's the might of the freight train shining bright here. He's got 2 game points. Brilliant transition, even wider that second one. And there, you see him raise the right arm, the free arm, trying to fight towards freedom. On the receive, can he take this game? He can.
11-8.
A deep flick.
Game 2, strike.
So arky.
1 love.
But they met over 10 times and he's never done it before. That's the thing to remember.
Love 2.
6 of the last 8 to Dmitry Ovcharov.
Oh. 1-2.
Seamless transition from the silky lefty. Fades it, disguises where he's going to go with the shoulders. It's a class act. with his own personal blade. Dima has his as well, both butterfly sponsored players. It's been an amazing feeling to be a pro TT player and have your own personal blade made. Dima is doing Dima things, and when you get closer to an Olympic Games, he enters this almost possessed by ambition state of mind, and it seems like he's getting there, Dima.
2-4.
Two-time Olympic bronze medalist. 2012 in London, and 2020 Tokyo. That is playing the very top level of a sport for a period of over 8 years. Crazy feat for the German. Oh. Wow.
3-4.
It's when you know you haven't got enough time and space to play a big shot, also because your opponent's played a big shot themselves, so all you need to do is make a mini counter, but also knowing when you need to make a big shot off a slow ball. It's brilliant. And that was an exemplary point to prove it there.
5-3.
Jenny Oftroff there, who is from Sweden. Also plays a bit of table tennis herself, you might have seen online. Put that in your pipe and smoke it. That's the thing about backhand dominant players. Serving with the backhand from the forehand side means they don't have to make as big of a compound movement to play the third ball backhand. It's going to take a blooming good push from your opponent into the wide forehand to prevent you from doing it, but the spin that Dima does makes that almost impossible. It is almost a cheat code of a service combination, and we see Darko Jorgic do it as well.
Wow. 8-4.
Raw power. Just a bit more alpha in Dima at the moment. Couldn't show where he was going to go there until it was too late. Oh, well,
10-6.
Dismissing the serve there, and it's 4 game points for Dmitry Ovtcharov. Guarded optimism on the face of Jörg Roskopf, the head coach, but still happy with the way Dima responded after that game loss previously.
10-7.
Well, pulled the bunny out of the hat there, Freitas. Took it so low, but managed to still play a winner. That is a surreal counter. But is it too little too late? Probably you would think. Still 3 game points left. And there we go.
11-7.
Second time of asking. Portugal jersey to begin game number 4. Oh, look at that exaggerated movement there. Anatomical contortion from Dima Ovcharov.
1-0.
Looking here as though it might be slipping out of the fingers of Freitas and into the hands of Dima. Just executing with more oomph here, the German.
2-3.
Freitas is the more speedy of the two, but Dima is the more powerful. It's an interesting definition, that, isn't it? The difference between speed and power in sport. Amazing.
3-0.
Two counter-loop kings. The Freitas usurping Dima in that one. We love these rallies. You really get to see, in a more obvious way, the athleticism of top pro TT players. Show that rally to some mates who might not believe that table tennis is a sport. Again, Freitas struggling to deny Dima a strong attack with the short forehand. Just a little bit ginger with it, a little bit tentative. Does it again, and Freitas tries the kind of mini flick, but Dima all over it, like a rash. Snappy backhand that he has. It's a great pickup, though.
4-5.
Almost silent the contact there because of how finely he caught it. Making full use of those rubbers. Well, Dima here really striking it when the iron's hot, changing the position of the loops, keeping the intensity. Oh. That's his bread and butter.
7-4.
And he's spreading it around like jam. Vamos there from Dmitry Ovcharov.
5-7.
Second tie break of game four. Coach Santos Francisco knows that Freitas here could bring more to the table than what he's been able to.
Six,
a bit of fortune,
seven.
But I don't think it was undeserved. Reverse pendulum. And then merciless with that put away. Would he go for the same kind of reverse into the forehand? He does, but a better receive there from Dima. Still, though, is that enough, usually, to make an error out of Freitas? Well, it was into the left pocket, the crossover section. I will say that. Is something you really can't teach. An undying will to win for Dmitry Ovcharov. And he's got four opportunities here to do so. 6-10, Freitas serving for survival.
Sorry.
Through the top edge backhand, Dima says, thank you very much.